Welcome to this shortwave radio channel, and I just wanted to mention for all of you out there, you're running SDR play devices, there is now a stable version of SDRuno that has been updated to 1.4. So this is the latest version of SDRuno, 1.4. And it now can accept plugins, which is interesting because it means it can open a new world of features with the device. So 1.4 was being tested in the past few months. It was at different versions of the release candidate. And it's now officially released. So if you are running an SDR Play device, I do recommend that you download and install this new version. Remember, when you do, please remove or disconnect your SDR Play or RSP device from your computer while this is installing. And this is very, very interesting. I'll be looking at some of the new possibilities and talking about them this week, as well as hopefully trying to continue my series on helping everybody understand SDRuno and what are the different functionalities and what they actually do. I know a lot of you are waiting for that. So you can get it at SDR Play. I'll post the link to the website here, but if you are running an older version of SDRuno, it should actually tell you that there's a new version available and it's going to ask you to download it. So it's going to bring you to the website, but I'll still post the link to sdrplay.com/SDRuno website in the description below the video, and hope that you enjoy this new version. One of the things that I do enjoy immediately is that it's much faster to actually run. So when you click on SDRuno to start it, it is much faster at startup, and I really, really enjoy that. It was a little sluggish on 1.3, so they already did a great job in making it faster to start up with your PC. If you like my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.